Wake up and decide if you should go to class today. And snooze. Snooze. On your way out the door, realize you only have 3 minutes to make it to class. Better hurry up. Walk briskly on your way to class, so people do not get the impression you're late. Don't run. Keep your cool out there. Show up late to class, check the door. With the help of a friend, casually sneak into your seat, with a minimal amount of people noticing. Wait in line for coffee at the Timmy's at the sub. Curse your schedule for only giving you 10 minutes to get all the way across campus. Enjoy your favorite restroom. Eat lunch at the cellar. Somehow magically end up in a tunnel. How did you get here? Alone and scared, you continue on. Enjoy your way down the hill. Struggle on your way up the hill. Get confused by a building on campus and how it all connects. Eat dinner at the cellar. Have a sudden realization that you do have a midterm tomorrow. Better study up, kid. Read the BRUNS again instead of studying for that midterm you have tomorrow. Watch the BRUNS weekly instead of studying for that midterm you have tomorrow. Question why you have a midterm tomorrow. It's nowhere near the middle of the term. Study in the red room at the hill with the help of your friends and feel like you're in Harry Potter. Just enjoy the beautiful view of this campus called the University of New Brunswick. And do it all again tomorrow. Or don't, because that's a lot of stuff to fit in the one day. Maybe just take it easy. It's up to you, though. It's your life. Tune in to BRUNS Weekly next week. Goodbye. Make sure to hit like and subscribe. That's what Gordon says.